In this video, we have given a right-angled triangle with sidenent x plus y, y plus z, and x plus z, and y plus 4 is equal to z, where z is greater than x. Then we have to find positive integers x, y, and z. So, z is equal to y plus 4. And by Pythagoras' theorem, x plus y square plus y plus z square, it will be equal to x plus z square, and it is x plus y square plus y plus, and z is y plus 4 square, it is equal to x plus, and z is y plus 4 square, and it is x plus y square plus y plus y is 2y plus 4 square, it is equal to x plus y plus 4 square. And now here we have x plus y, and here we have x plus y. So it is x plus y square plus, and this will be equal to 2y square plus 4 square plus 2 times 2y times 4. It is equal to, and here if we take x plus y is one term and 4 is second term, then it will be x plus y square plus 4 square plus 2 times x plus y times 4, and x plus y square will get cancelled, 4 square will get cancelled, and 2y square, it is 4y square plus 2 times 2y times 4, it is 16y, it is equal to 2 times 4 is 8 times x plus y, and it is 4y square plus 16y is equal to 8x plus 8y. And it is 4y square plus 16y minus 8y will be 8y. It is equal to 8x. And if we divide by 4, then y square plus 2y, it will be equal to 2x. So x will be equal to y square plus 2y by 2. And we have z is equal to y plus 4, and z is greater than x. So z is greater than x, and z is y plus 4, it is greater than x, and y plus 4, it is greater than, and from here x is y square plus 2y by 2, and if we cross multiply, then 2 times y plus 4, it will be greater than y square plus 2y. And it is 2y plus 8, it is greater than y square plus 2y, and 2y will get cancelled, so 8 is greater than y square. And we have given that x, y, z, they are positive integers. So x, y, z, they can be equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, and so on. So here y square is less than 8. So y can be equal to 1, 2, and y cannot be 3, and so on, because 3 square is 9, that is greater than 8. So if y is 1, then we have z is equal to y plus 4, that will be 1 plus 4, that is 5, and x is equal to y square plus 2y by 2, that will be equal to 1 plus 2 is 3 by 2, so it is 3 by 2. And if y is 2, then z is equal to y plus 4, that will be 2 plus 4, that is 6, and x is equal to y square plus 2y by 2, that will be 4 plus 4, that is 8 by 2, that will be 4. So x, y, z, it is equal to x is 3 by 2, y is 1, and z is 5, and x is 4, y is 2, and z is 6. But we have x, y, z, they are integers, and 3 by 2, it is not integer. So it is not possible. So x, y, z, it is equal to 4, 2, 6. It is 4, 2, 6.